Hope you all are good. Now, in previous lecture, we did complex number and composition of complex numbers. That means we learned addition of two complex numbers, subtraction of two complex numbers, and multiplication of two complex numbers. Now, in today, we are going to learn equality of two complex numbers.
Minus 2 plus 5 iota means plus 2 minus 5 iota will
just change the signs. If negative sign is there, we'll oppose the sign into plus. And if plus sign is there, we'll oppose the sign into negative. This is called additive inverse. Now, the very next topic is multiplicative inverse. Now, what do you mean by multiplicative inverse? Again, in junior classes, you already learned about if 2 is a number, then its multiplicative inverse is always 1 by 2. So that after cutting, it becomes 1. In junior classes, in algebra, you already did this thing. Now, in the same manner, multiplicative inverse of z is 1 by z. That means 2's inverse is 1 by 2. Here, z inverse is 1 by z. We'll take one example. If z is minus 2 plus 5 iota, so it's multiplicative inverse. Multiplicative inverse. Multiplicative inverse of z is 1 by minus 2 plus 5 iota. And in previous lecture, I already taught you that if iota is in denominator, then always you have to rationalize. In the same manner, because iota's value is under root minus 1. It is nothing, it is under root minus 1. And whenever under root is coming in the denominator, we have to rationalize. So in the same manner, iota is in denominator, we'll rationalize it. Minus 2 is real part. 5 iota is your imaginary part. We'll change the sign. Here it is plus sign. We'll transform the sign into negative. So minus 2 minus 5 iota. It becomes, we'll multiply numerator into numerator and denominator into denominator. So here's one formula is applicable, a plus b and a minus b. Its formula is a square minus b square. A plus b into a minus b equals to a square minus b square. So minus 2 minus 5 iota minus 2 square is plus 4 minus square plus and 2 square 4 minus 5 square is 25 iota square. Minus 2 minus 5 iota upon 2 minus iota square value is minus 1. So minus minus plus plus 25. So the answer we get is minus 2 upon 29 minus 2 upon 29 plus of minus 5 upon 29 iota. This is your real part of z and this is your imaginary part of z. What is a? This is your real part of z and this is your imaginary part. In imaginary part, iota is not included. So minus 5 by 29 is your imaginary part and minus 2 by 29 is your real part. This is your multiplicative inverse. What we did? Multiplicative of inverse of z is 1 upon z.